everyone, Deep Chatterjee is again back with Zerovation with some news. Japanese pray for end of COVID-19 in the annual ice bath ritual at Tokyo Shrine. Men wearing traditional lion clothes and women dressed in white robes took an ice water bath during the annual Shinto ritual at a Tokyo shrine to purify soul and pray for the end of COVID-19 pandemic.
कद इश्क गले ना जाइयो मन मोरे तक सांवले चेहरे तू न मोहे वरमाइयो सतरंगे नैनो के दोरे तू न मोहे उलझाइयो कद इश्क गले ना जाइयो.
He won't get away with that language, broad on pain calling Ashwin dickhead. England fast bowler Stuart Broad took to Twitter to react to Australia captain Tim Payne after being caught on stump mic calling Indian off-spinner Ravichandran Ashwin dickhead. This is all a part of the game, the test match battle, but Payne won't get away with that language with the laws above, he wrote. Payne was fined for showing dissent at umpire.
मन मोरे तक सांवले चेहरे तू न मोहे वरमाइयो सतरंगे नैनो के दोरे तू न मोहे उलझाइयो कद इश्क गले ना जाइयो.
Who is Vijaya, the Indian American who led the move to ban Trump from Twitter? Indian American Vijaya Gadde, who is legal policy and trust and safety lead at Twitter, spearheaded the decision to permanently suspend US President Donald Trump's account after the riots at US Capitol. Gadde moved to US as a child and grew up in Texas, a graduate of Cornell University and New York University Law School. The 45-year-old joined Twitter in
2011. मन मोरे तक सांवले चेहरे तू न मोहे वरमाइयो सतरंगे नैनो के दोरे तू न मोहे उलझाइयो कद इश्क गले ना जाइयो.
Apple's 84,900 iPhone 12 cost 31,700 to make, report. Apple's 128GB iPhone 12 variant that sells for 84,900 in India cost the company $431, around $31,700, to make, according to the Counterpoint's bill of material analysis. The shift from LCD to OLED in the iPhone 12 is a big jump, resulting in an over $23 cost increase. It said, cost increases are also driven by 5G-related components it added. iPhone 12 has Apple's self-designed components. These make up over 16.17% of the overall cost.
Kad ishq gale na jaiyo, kad ishq gale na jaiyo. Man more tak saavle chehre, tu na mohe varmaiyo. Satrange naino ke dore. तू ना मोहे उलझाइयो कद इश्क गले ना जाइयो.
एक्स बीजेपी एमएलए इन यूपी एलिगली मोलेस्ट गर्ल बीटन अप बाय हर फैमिली. अ फॉर्मर बीजेपी एमएलए इन उत्तर प्रदेश वाराणसी वाज थ्रैश्ड बाय अ गर्ल्स फैमिली आफ्टर शी अक्यूज्ड हिम ऑफ सेक्सुअली असॉल्टिंग हर. द गर्ल इज अ स्टूडेंट ऑफ अ कॉलेज बट द अक्यूज्ड इज अ चेयरमैन. According to the ex-MLA, around a week ago, he had only scolded the girl. He has claimed that the whole incident was politically motivated. FIR yet to be registered in the matter.
Kad ishq gale na jaiyo, kad ishq gale na jaiyo. Man more tak saavle chehre, tu na mohe varmaiyo. Satrange naino ke dore. तू ना मोहे उलझाइयो कद इश्क गले ना जाइयो.
Hope all of us realize importance of Pujara, Pant and Ashwin Ganguly to critics. BCCI president Sourav Ganguly took a dig at critics following India's performance in Sydney test. Hope all of us realize the importance of Pujara, Pant and Ashwin in cricket teams. Batting at 3 in tests against quality bowling isn't always hitting through the line, he added. Almost 400 wickets don't come just like that. Well fought, India. Time to win the series, he wrote. The 4-match series is levelled 1-1. Brisbane test will begin on January
15. जाइयो मन मोरे तक सांवले चेहरे तू न मोहे वर महियो सतरंगी नैनों के दोरे तू न मोहे उलझाइयो कद इश्क गले ना जाइयो.
World's top oil producer Saudi launches city with no cars and no roads. Saudi Arabia, the world's top oil producer, on Sunday announced the launch of an eco-city with zero cars, zero streets and zero carbon emissions. The 170-kilometer-long development called The Line will be a part of $500 billion project called NEOM. Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman said the infrastructure will cost $100 billion to $200 billion, he added. It would be a revolution for mankind.
कद इश्क गले ना जाइयो मन मोरे तक सांवले चेहरे तू न मोहे वर महियो सतरंगी नैनों के दोरे तू न मोहे उलझाइयो कद इश्क गले ना जाइयो.
So that will be all for today's news. I'll be back again shortly. Until then, stay safe.